another thing that I really liked that Michael Jordan said, okay, they were talking about his shooting and his defense, right? What did people say at the beginning of his career? That he couldn't shoot? Yeah. And what did Michael Jordan go and do about it? He got better. He worked on those aspects of the game. He worked on those weaknesses and became, ultimately, those became his strengths. You know, for the next 4 hours that we work today, try to be aware of your weaknesses and try to attack those weaknesses so you can improve those weaknesses.